Introducing the individual.
I'm looking forward to this one, King. Justin Gabriel is so graceful inside the ring.
Yet at the same time, he's one of the biggest risk takers I've ever seen. Oh, going to the top, high risk. Watch it.
Great move off the top rope. You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off the ropes.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
When you think of the personal life of the very private CM Punk, you have to think of him talking about loving this business, admiring legends, growing up such as Ricky the Dragon Steamboat, the British Bulldog, Bret Hitman Hart, Randy Macho Man Savage.
Hey, what about the King?
They all played a part in CM Punk becoming the best in the world.
Oh, what a swinging neck breaker!
Mysterio.
And there's the reversal from CM Punk. Michael, you're definitely right about CM Punk guarding his privacy. You're also right about how Punk idolized so many legends in this business. A young CM Punk watched sports entertainment in Chicago and was so influenced by what he saw that he decided at an early age all he wanted to be was a WWE superstar. Oh, and to be the best.
Justin Gabriel must now leave the ring.
Well, that's a shame. I love watching Justin Gabriel in the ring. Bam! Ouch! And now Rey Mysterio pushing forward. Oh no! Oh! And Rey Mysterio gains momentum in this match.
You know, when you bring up CM Punk, and yes, he certainly is a private man.
Yep.
But when you talk about the legends from our business, he idolized as a kid growing up, you can see that. You can actually see a little bit of each of them in Punk's movements when he's in the ring. He loves it, and so do his WWE fans.
And you know, Michael, CM Punk will always be protective of his personal life. But one thing he has shared, and will continue to share, is his love of our industry. Whether it's getting an opponent in a pendulum backbreaker, a la Bret Hart, or a roundhouse kick like Ricky Steamboat, or an elbow drop from the top rope like Randy Savage. Oh yeah! CM Punk brings
and they pushed him out. They got him out. Goldust has been eliminated.
What a rescue there! Oh, what's CM Punk gonna do with this? Get ready! Another superstar's about to head out!
Jason!
That's it! He's done! Anytime Rey Mysterio climbs into the ring, we know we're going to be treated to one of the biggest arsenals of dive attacks and aerial assaults in all of WWE. Look at this! Oh, the reversal by Jack Swagger.
And CM Punk nails it!
Look out! Look out! Getting ready to come out.
All the way from Northern Ireland. Here comes Philly.
Oh, boy. Things are about to heat up, Cole.
Well, Ray's got that Lucha Libre heritage going for him, and he's carrying on that tradition very well. King was right about Ray's ferocious array of aerial moves. Trust me, you do not want to be on the wrong end of a Hurricane Rana or a...
He's still in this one. No! Broken up. And what a reversal from CM Punk. Oh, no breathing room here for Rey Mysterio.
Trying to get one step closer to his dreams. And now it's 3-on-1.
What a battle, what a...
3 eliminations. He's making his presence felt in this match.
It's Wade Barrett. Time to show us what you got, Wade.
Ah! Watch out.
Cole, what you got in mind?
And it's Jey Uso getting out of that one.
He's in big trouble.
sidesteps that one.
Yeah, just when you think you have Punk right where you want him.
Working together now to get the elimination.
Well, for the moment, they're working together. But remember, this is every man for himself, and these partnerships never last long.
Jey Uso's on his way out.
Hey, he was just overpowered here tonight. Oh, out of nowhere.
What a move.
Look at this. Rey Mysterio doing some good work. Watch out. Heads up. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Who's going to be the next man to enter the Royal Rumble match?
Here comes the new favorite, Mark Henry. Boom! Oh, man, what a shot. Oh, there it is. No! Oh, my gosh. The sick man. Ooh, that'll wear down the big man. Oh! What's Mysterio going to do now? Oh, my gosh. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here? Oh, my. Look at this. Ooh.
Whoa, whoa.
619. Mysterio flew in there that time.
That's it. Ooh. Number 10 will be joining us momentarily.
Here comes another competitor.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical.
Jack Swagger with a nice reversal. CM Punk goes down hard.
Man, I don't think CM Punk even knows what hit him.
He's nearly out of this one.
Mark Henry's got him. Mark Henry is not someone to sleep on. Hey, now.
He's fought out of it.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. He was able to reverse that reversal. Look out! Oh, he got him! Where else but in the WWE are you going to see something like that? Uh-oh, watch out! Watch out! Oh, my! What a knee!
Jack Swagger's gone.
That'll take some wind out of Swagger's sails.
Wow, Mark Henry brought off his feet.
I think I felt the ground shake on that one.
He saw that one coming.
Big punishment being delivered to Mark Henry.
Sheamus feeling the lockup.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that. That's it. He's out. And now Rey Mysterio pushing forward. Oh, man, he's all wrapped up there in the ropes, just trying to hold on.
Oh, my, what a move.
Dropped, and that was a hard, hard shot. And down he goes. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. Oh, no.
Huge miscalculation on that one.
Sheamus has fire in his eyes now.
Here comes another one. What's going to happen now? He might be done here.
Well, he's the guy that's opponent.
And he's still in this.
He was one step ahead on that one.
And R-Truth gets laid out.
Yeah, what's up? It's more like what's down. And the answer is R-Truth.
CM Punk seems helpless.
He's fought out of it. clutch that rope with everything he's got.
Watch out here! And he's still in this.
For dear life.
How much more? How much more are you?
R-Truth's done here.
We'll warm up the bus. Here comes R-Truth.
Setting him up. Oh, knee to the temple.
And that's all for Mark Henry.
You know, I thought we'd see more from Mark Henry here tonight.
And Barrett runs out of fight.
And Barrett looks shaken up.
Superstar to enter the Royal Rumble match.
I love the Royal Rumble. Let's see it. Let's see who it is.
Sheamus feeling the lockup.
Oh!
Sheamus totally vulnerable at this point.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right. Watch it. Watch it. Up on the shoulders. Well, so long, Cody.
If we look back on some of the historic moments of Rey Mysterio's career, the one that will always stand out is his appearance at the What?
Incredible! Talk about getting tattooed.
Oh, back to the head. Back to the temple.
We're about to have another one.
Oh, my!
And now Curtis Axel is nearing the ring.
You know, even the way he hits to the ring is arrogant. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. That's it. He's done. What a shot! Whoa! Are you kidding me? Look! Wait, nice reverse. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Oh, my gosh, another one? Is it time already?
See a Punk gathering attention in a hurry.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Curtis Axel seizes the opportunity. Curtis Axel gets rocked.
Oh, incoming.
And he reverse.
Whoa. Out.
Mysterio's made up his mind to get to work right now.
Whoa, whoa!
look at him holding on. Remember what's at stake.
He's got him hooked. The superstar's out. It's almost time for the next competitor. Ladies and gentlemen, the superstar.
CM Punk is looking to end it.
Look at Punk. Look at Punk. GTF.
Wow, and now Mysterio's out.
Could we be on the verge of an elimination?
Oh, cool. Look at that. And that's how you hurt an opponent. Punk is enjoying this. He's pretty much full of himself right now.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Who's going to enter next? And he's still in this.
Here comes William Regal. I can tell you this, I've been in the ring with William Regal, and it's not fun.
CM Punk is getting ready here.
The superstar with a counter out of nowhere.
And CM Punk loves it.
Sheamus is making full use of this open moment. Wow, he's still down after that.
Regal had
Oh, my gosh. Oh, man.
Oh, back to the head. Back to the temple.
What do we got here?
This doesn't bode well. Oh my gosh, another one? Is it time already? Reversal. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going down. Sheamus is gone.
Jay White's been eliminated. Punch done.
He reversed it.
Good move there. Oh, watch it. He's in big trouble just trying to hang on. The superstar's out.
You know, John Cena's one of those guys that you could say was born to perform. I mean, he grew up in a house with four brothers and a dad who's a huge WWE fan.
The Cena brand next should do it.
Kingston storming to the ring.
And Kingston's one tough cookie, Michael.
He's not exactly hopping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? He's going to take another chance.
Wow, he was quick as a corpse on that one.
Watch it! That'll put your lights out quick.
And there's the reversal.
Christian finds a way out.
Cena reverses it.
Oh, he really telegraphed that one, Cole.
John Cena with the offense. Oh, Timber, and he falls hard.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Moments away from the next effort. He didn't need a GPS to find the mark. Here comes another one. How's this going to affect the match?
What a reversal.
Great offense by John Cena. Reversal.
Counter. Christian saved by speed and experience. He's got over the top rope. Now will he get both feet to hit the floor?
Santino Marella dismissed.
Well, get the step in, Santino. Show me that power walk.
Kofi's got him. Ouch!
In the corner, fighting to stay in the ring. Fighting for survival.
No, not again. Oh, out of nowhere. Who's coming out next?
Look at this. Look at the power. The intensity.
Yeah, what a move.
Here comes another competitor.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it. He does it again. Oh, back to the head. Back to the temple. Randy Orton, a victim of his own dirty deeds.
Boy, he just got laid out. This guy's just getting worn out.
Kofi Kingston with the reversal.
Here comes 24, and entering the match at this stage is such a huge advantage.
Oh my gosh, another one? Is it time already?
Kingston has an answer for that one.
You know, my jaw always seems to hit the floor at least once for a Kofi Kingston match. This guy's unreal.
CM Punk has incredible intensity, and that intensity is on display once more.
John Cena with the offense. Christian in trouble.
Remember, it's over the top rope. Both feet touching the floor.
Great offense by Christian.
Looking to get an elimination.
In big trouble. Oh, man. He might be going. Big opportunity here for Christian. And he's still in this. He could be set for a ride. Uh-oh. It might be time to run. Christian's been eliminated.
You know, Kim, we've heard John Cena talk about his family background and how all those experiences with his brothers and fathers shaped him into the superstar he is today.
Right.
And on one crazy episode of Monday Night Raw, when Randy Orton attacked Cena's dad, we really got to see how much family means.
Attitude adjustment. Cena scores again.
He was able to reverse that. Uh-oh. And he gets leveled. John Cena. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
There's the reverse. reversal from CM Punk.
Oh, no!
Punk looking for another GTS.
Who's next? Here comes another one. How's this going to affect the match? He's got him hooked.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Going for the elimination. Trying to get one step closer to his dreams. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Since the days of WWE Hall of Famer Andre the Giant, have audiences literally stopped what they were doing and just watched as someone walked to the ring. The Big Show stands 7'2" and can be seen clear as day whether you're sitting at ringside or up in those nosebleed seats.
Orton trapped him.
Oh, back to the head, back to the temple.
Going to the top, high risk.
Who's incoming?
Here comes another competitor.
Trying to thin the herd.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
And a third man's coming over. And that partnership
has been a big chance, but put away. Unbelievable. Land.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
He's still in this one.
Whoa. That landed like a ton of bricks.
CM Punk driven to the mat.
It's glovering time, all right.
On CM Punk. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. Heads up!
Uh-oh.
What is CM Punk going to do?
That was a costly misstep.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
Get ready. Another superstar's about to head out.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow?
Dolph Ziggler making a beeline to the ring.
Yeah, look at that.
Whoa!
Work is being put in by Daniel Bryan.
Look out. Uh-oh. It looks like that last shot cut him. Boy, he is really tired now.
Oh, you do not get up from that.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his belt got serious. Oh, look out!
And there goes a superstar.
Whoa.
He's measuring.
I can't wait to see what Brian does.
Look at Punk. Look at Punk. GTF.
Dolph Ziggler's night is over.
I don't think that's how Ziggler envisioned this match going.
Daniel Bryan has had some special moments here in WWE. SummerSlam 2013, when he became WWE champion.
It's got to be a Randy Orton. How about that finishing move? Nice reversal by Bryan.
Yeah, that's where Bryan's quickness really pays off.
Wow, I don't know if this arena can take another impact like that. He might be done here. And he's still in this.
Punk turns it around.
Punk can change the outlook of a match in an instant.
Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here? Watch it. He looks fired up here. Who's coming out next? Daniel Bryan's all business here.
Oh, my gosh. Another one? Is it time already?
There goes the Viper.
Oh, man. Yeah, Randy's getting roughed up right now. Wow! Oh, talk about getting flattened.
He's nearly out of this one.
Oh, his body has to be broken right.
He's still in this one.
Daniel Bryan driven to the mat hard.
And Daniel Bryan looked mystified by that attack. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. The floor of the match has changed again.
Uh-oh. Here comes the big red monster.
Uh-oh, it's right. It's heating up now, Cole. Oh, that's devastating.
Uh-oh. And he does it one more time.
That's it for Daniel Bryan.
Watch out. It could be nap time.
And there's another devastating knee to the skull by CM Punk.
Pain and trouble here.
Look out, John Cena is measuring.
Incredible move by John Cena.
He anticipated that move perfectly. Oh, boy, did he get dropped or what? Oh! What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
And there's the reversal.
Watch it. What a drop kick. The superstar's out. Good night. Payne showing some expert prowess here. Look at CM Punk here. Man, that one rocked him. Oh, there it is.
Devastating takedown to work.
Yeah, well, now you got to capitalize. Look out.
Wow. How good is this guy?
Next entrance, getting ready to come out.
Here comes the Miz. He's looking for trouble. He's found it.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical. The Miz has it. Watch out. Watch out. Oh, my. What a knee.
Well, Kane has been taken out of the equation.
Well, I really thought there was going to be no stopping Kane tonight. Ow. There's an eerie calm in the eyes of the Miz. He's relishing this moment. How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? Incoming! Oh, no! Oh. Oh. And he's toast!
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to get.
Incredible counter! He might be going. Oh, a reversal. Oh. Yes.
No. No.
This is great. The Miz is out. What? Where are you going, Michael?
Give me a minute. I wasn't prepared for this.
Oh, please stop. You have a job to do. Wow. Cena flies from time to time, but a second trip to the top rope.
John Cena gains momentum in this match.
Watch out!
Right on target.
There was no hesitation there. This one's all business.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
Attitude adjustment. John Cena got all of it.
Uh-oh, CM Punk is looking to end it.
This match has taken so much out of
how awesome was that?
Doing whatever it takes to win.
Heads up! I'm not sure. But with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye.
CM Punk.
Hey, see you later, Punk. Don't let the door hit you in the butt on the way out.
Here is your winner, Randy Orton!
He's headed to WrestleMania.
This was the kind of match you tell your kids about. I can't tell you how proud I feel to have helped call this Royal Rumble.